Hey guys, it's Molly J, and today I'm going to be showing you my stationery. Like and subscribe, and let's just get straight into this video. Okay, so first I have my tin. Yeah, a tin. I have all these supplies in it. So you may be wondering, what's this? Well, you're supposed to like paper. You like get paper clips, cause like paper clips go everywhere, and whatever these are called, clippies. I don't know. You can also put bobby pins on there if you like. And I got this for my Christmas. Actually, Christmas. I got this for Christmas, and it's from Daiso. Okay, next I have these friction pens. I got all of these in a pack from Spotlight. There's like a ton more colors, but and I will show you them, but yeah. Oh yeah, and I have these two typo pens. One's has a diamond on it, which I think is really cool, and I really like it. And I also have this other typo pen, which is like a mermaid glitter pen, which is really cool as well. And then I just have a pencil. I don't know where I got it from. Glue, which I got from Italy. I think, yeah, Italy. And I've had this thing for a long time. I actually don't know where it's from, but what it is, it's a rubber, but it's like, but you do this, you push the button, and then it rubs out pencil. And then I got this rubber from Smiggle. It smells. And I have another pencil, and so this is my tin. Oh, and I also got this tin from Spotlight. Next, I have another tin, but it has a sharpener from, oh, not Spotlight, it's not from Spotlight, it's from Officeworks. Sorry, I always get mixed up with those two. But those, like, friction pens and the other thing I said, I forgot. They're from Officeworks, and this sharpener is also from Officeworks. These friction stamps are also from Officeworks. One came in the packet though. I think it was, yeah, the birthday cake. That's the stamp. It came in the packet. I also got these two glitter washi tapes that I haven't used yet, but I'm really excited to later in my videos. And I got also these from Officeworks. And I just got this from Kmart. It came in a pack because it was for my party. It's a highlighter. And so yeah, that's my other tin. Next, I have sticky tape. The sticky tape, which is from Italy. And I also have these Smiggle scissors. And I also have this panda staplers. I actually don't know where my panda stapler is right now, but it's really cute. It's a panda. Yeah, so next I have these cute rubbers that smell as well. And I got this one, and this one from Daiso. This caramel one looks so delicious. So it's just a biscuit. I don't know, it's like a sponge caramel swirl thing. And a biscuit, another biscuit. I also have a macaron. I'm not actually sure where I got it. I got it from a prize. It's a blue macaron, but it's yellow. And I also got this burger from a prize pack. So those are like my rubbers. And next, my pencil case. My first pencil case is this Stuff Things Bits and Bobs pencil case, which I love. And I got this from Typo. Has these little pom-poms at the bottom. Has like these things. So I have more of my friction pens. So this is just the same pencil, but this is also one of the friction pens that came in, and another one, and another one. And this is just tester I got from Smiggle, and this is a typo thing, typo glitter thing. Also that have this smelly scented glue stick that smells like green apple, and I got it from a friend. Don't know where it got it from though. I also have this washi tape from Tape Mania. And this decoration tape that I got from Daiso or Officeworks. I think Daiso though. I also got this washi tape, which is the same one from Officeworks. Okay, so that's all that's in there. My second thing, these pens are in here. It says it's from Big, but like it might be from an actual shop, just the brand is Big. And they're these red, black, and blue pens in a pack. I technically took all the red ones because red pens are awesome. And then my next item is my other pencil case, which this is from Smiggle. It has top pocket, bottom pocket, and back pocket. So I have these whiteboard markers that I got from Officeworks, and a pen that I got, not a pen, a pencil that I got from somewhere. Okay, so you may think I'm crazy, but I am a rubber collector. My friends had more than me. But like, I love collecting rubbers. I have a panda one as well, but I don't know where it's gone. These rubbers are just from like everywhere. Like, some friends gave it to me. I got some from prize packs, Kmart, everywhere. So yeah, I like this little palm tree. Okay, so let's move on to the next one, the back pocket. So the back pocket, I have just have these panda stickers. I'm obsessed with panda, and they're from the Panda Club. And this is also from the Panda Club. And I just have all these pencils from Stolder and like gel pens. Yeah. Next one. So my next one is more just like the arts and crafts things, not really stationery, but I got my slime glue. PVA slime glue from Spotlight, not Officeworks, Spotlight. And I have these post-it notes, sticky notes. It's an 800 pack that I got from Daiso. And I love this. This is from Officeworks, and it says, deal with this. And you can say current date and time, and then it's immediately, by the end of the day, within, whenever, for the last time, or delegate, whatever that says. And then you write down what you need to have, whatever. And then at the bottom it says, or you're fired, which I think is hilarious. I also have this mini hot glue gun that I haven't used yet, and like hot glue gun melt glue sticks. I also have this glitter glue. I don't know where I got it from. Most of these are from Christmas, so yeah, I don't really know where anything is. But I don't even know where these are from, because if it doesn't have a pen, doesn't have something on it that I don't know, because otherwise I've already opened it. Thanks for watching for Marley J's stationery thing.